Hello, back again, ready for another fun-filled part of me roaming around lost. No, wait, didn't want to do that. Wow, what lush vegetation there is here. Sarjon Bridge. Glad that I have faster climbing. Noticeably fast climbing. I just gotta find the pants to this set. Assuming there are pants to it. Oh, that's gonna be an annoying lizard. Hi there. Yeah, this was rather annoying. Yes. What the? Okay. That's slightly demented. I guess fair's fair. I can make it. Just have to actually climb and not do the speed thing. Teleport out of here! Here's an idea for a theory. How does Hyrule, the same kingdom as it's always been, keep getting bigger and bigger? Some other place. This, however, yes, I did. Thank you. Bye. Ah, that's interesting. there's a rock formation further. Well, I suppose I'll be heading back over there. But no real rush to do that, as I have a whole new section of map to explore. You know, with a big wide open space like this, getting ready for fight another thing. Hi there. Oh, goody. Blood Moon rises once more. Random death comes to everything. Mighty Thistle. Interesting. You just summon a damn death on me again. Curious to see if these mini bosses respond. Oh, shiny. It does come back. Interesting. Pumpkin. this is a waste of this weapon. Yeah, I don't care. That is not what I expected to get out of this. Occurs to me, I could have probably used the ice pellet and done the same thing. Oh well. I just get to do it now. Thank you. bunch of monies.
Thank you.
it occurs to me that there's something I'm forgetting to do. Way back in here. Ancient materials. Let's do stasis. Sure. Snap. Okay, so we got this thing upgraded. But the stasis thing just speeds up the reload time. Might make it last longer. Okay. That's completely finished now. I completely forgot this was a thing that I was waiting for. Sure, here you go. Thank you. Yes, you do. Thank all this been about? Well, that's all done. How did I not get a picture of a torch yet? Don't expect there to be anything really on this, but there's a satisfying curiosity of what could be here. Ten arrows. Ooh boy. Damn, I'm pretty sure that might be four arrows. Trying to pass through this challenge. Over here, that'll be enough for this part. Alright, that's it for another part. See you around.